Dzień dobry wieczór. Z tej strony ponownie Starki i dziś widzimy się w grze Portal 2. No więc bez zbędnego gadania, zgodnie z obietnicą, o której pewnie wszyscy z was zapomnieli i w sumie nie ukrywam, sam ja osobiście prawie też zapomniałem. Rozpoczynamy dzisiaj rozgrywkę, taką to wspaniałą, właśnie z tej oto gierki. I w sumie nie wiem, czy jest sens coś więcej mówić. Klikamy graj, zaczynamy. I cóż, oj, tak dawno nie zaglądam do portala, że w sumie mogę powiedzieć po części, nawet nie wiem, czego mam się spodziewać po tym wszystkim. Poza początkiem, który jeszcze jako tego pamiętam. I pewnymi elementami, takimi konkretnymi, mogę wam powiedzieć tyle. Będzie tu dużo lam, nieogarów i w ogóle. With state and federal regulations, all testing candidates in the Aperture Science Extended Relaxation Center must be revived periodically for a mandatory physical and mental wellness exercise. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look up at the ceiling. Good. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look down at the floor. Yeah, super. Good. Dobra. This completes the gymnastic portion of your mandatory physical and mental wellness exercise. No. There is a framed painting on the wall. Please go stand in front of it. Dobra. This is art. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, stare at the art.
Yeah.
You should now feel mentally reinvigorated. If you suspect staring at art has not provided the required intellectual sustenance, reflect briefly on this classical music.
Taką postać, jak nam się ślizga na podłodze. Dobra. Powiem wam szczerze, ciekawa sprawa. Bo nagle jesteśmy w jakimś takim pokoiku. Jakby nigdy nic. I proszę, nagle stało się coś takiego.
Are you gonna open the door? Oh god, you look good. Looking good actually. Yeah. Are you okay? Are you don't answer that. I'm absolutely sure you're fine. There's plenty of time for you to recover. Yeah. Just take it.
Please prepare for emergency evacuation.
Stay calm, stay calm, prepare. It's all the same, prepare. It's all fine.
No.
All right. Don't move. I'm gonna get us out of here. Oh, you might wanna hang on to something. Word of advice, up to you.
No. Ni stąd, ni zowąd, nie jest wytłumaczony w żaden sposób, co tu się dzieje się. Tylko nagle po prostu przylatuje kulka jakaś. Mówi, że nas wyciągnie i tyle.
Most test subjects do experience some cognitive deterioration after a few months in suspension. Now you've been under for quite a lot longer, and it's not out of the question that you might have a very minor case of serious brain damage. But don't be alarmed, all right? Although if you do feel alarm, try to hold on to that feeling, because that is the proper reaction to being told that you've got brain damage. Do you understand what I'm saying at all? Does any of this make any sense? Just tell me, just say yes. Okay, what you're doing there is jumping. You just jumped, but never mind. Say apple, apple. Okay, you know what? That's close enough. Just hold tight.
All reactor core safeguards are now non-functional. Please prepare for reactor core meltdown.
Okay, look, I wasn't going to mention this to you, but I'm in pretty hot water here. How are you doing down there?
Widzicie.
You're still holding on. The reserve power ran out, so of course the whole relaxation center stops waking up the bloody test subjects. Hold on.
Piękne. Piękne po prostu. Piękne. Nie wybaczę, że tak milczę, ale w sumie nie wiem, co mam mówić. Dobra. Ura. Aha, ja, stacja dokowa. Dokująca. Bardzo pięknie. Cel nie rozwalasz ściany. Piękny, po prostu piękny.
Probably in no fit state to run this particular type of cognitive gauntlet, but at least you're a good jumper. So you got that, you got the jumping on your side. Just do your best, and I'll meet you up ahead.
No.
That's the spirit.
Hello.
No, it's super, oczywiście.
Welcome to the Aperture Science Enrichment Center. We are currently experiencing technical difficulties due to circumstances of potentially apocalyptic significance beyond our control. However, thanks to emergency testing protocols, testing can continue. These pre-recorded messages will provide instructional and motivational support.
So dobra, super.
Even in the event of environmental, social, economic or structural collapse.
No super, ale po co to mówicie?
Testing will begin in 3, 2, 1.
Oczywiście. Dobra. No, dobra, jest wyjście.
Cube and button-based testing remains an important tool for science, even in a dire emergency. If cube and button-based testing caused this emergency, don't worry. The odds of this happening twice are very slim. Please note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This aperture science material.
Jak widzicie, dużo się tu nie różni od jedynki, póki co. Ale no, może coś zmieni, może nie. Tak, człowiek, pierwsza zagadka jest za nami. Widać kursora znowu. I miejmy nadzieję, że zaraz zobaczymy coś fajniejszego.
Relax, lie on your back and apply immediate pressure to your temples. You are simply experiencing a rare reaction in which the material emancipation grill may have emancipated the ear tubes inside your head.
Yeah. Dobra. No więc idziemy, zajmiemy się tym wszystkim. Dobra. Co my tu mamy? A, takie proste, dosyć. Ta standardzik. Zagadka typu przynieś pudełko. Dobra. Szkoda tylko wiedzieć, że dalej nas uczą. Chętnie bym po prostu zrobił to o własnych siłach. Ale no. Zrozumiałe, samouczek. Te sprawy to jest po prostu obowiązkowe, tak w sumie. Znaczy dobra, już chyba nie ma za bardzo samouczków, to może nie jesteś tak źle.
Because of the technical difficulties we are currently experiencing, your test environment is unsupervised. Before re-entering a relaxation vault at the conclusion of testing, please take a moment to write down the results of your test. An Aperture Science Reintegration Associate will revive you for an interview when society has been rebuilt.
Tak. Widać, że po naszym ostatnim spotkaniu z placówką, widzicie, to się zmieniło. Ale coś. No, wybaczcie, że ciągle tak wyciszę mikrofon, ale jakoś kaszel zaczął mnie mocno męczyć dzisiaj akurat.
I can't see it though. Maybe it fell off. Do you want to go and have a quick look?
Nie. Oczywiście musiał się skomplikować. Dobra. Assuming I can locate your dead body, I'll bury Dobra. Him. Alright, brilliant. Go team! See you in an hour, hopefully. If you're not dead. Dobra. Mówiłem już tworzyć portale, więc no. Jest postęp. No i idziemy. Tylko w sumie nie wiem co ja osiągnę, będąc tylko dostęp do niebieskiego portala. Krop obrończowy jest tam. Ale no. Może jakimś cudem coś jeszcze znajdę. Some emergency testing may require prolonged interaction with lethal military androids. Rest assured that all lethal military androids have been taught to read and provided with one copy of the Laws of Robotics to share. Dobra, fajnie, fajnie. Dobra, fajnie tylko. Po co teraz? Dobra, wiecie co? Chyba to już jest ten moment, w którym zaczynam się... Dobra, to było oczywiste. Ja jestem idiotą i tyle po prostu. If you feel that a lethal military android has not respected your rights as detailed in the laws of robotics, please note it on your self-reporting form. A future Aperture Science Entitlement Associate will initiate the appropriate grievance filing paperwork. Dobra. Dobra, fajnie, że informujecie mnie o takich zdetach tylko. No. Na co to wszystko, skoro mnie nie interesują procedury robotyki czy coś. Mnie interesuje, żeby się stąd wydostać. This next test is very dangerous. To help you remain tranquil in the face of almost certain death, smooth jazz will be deployed in 3, 2, 1. Tak, bardzo niebezpieczny test. Bardzo. Robi. Okej. This message is pre-recorded. Any observations related to your performance are speculation on our part. Please disregard any undeserved compliments. Dobra, wiecie co? Są tu drzwi, ale... Skoro są też schody, to... Nie, wybaczę, że tak cicho jestem, ale po prostu jestem strasznie zamyślony w ogóle. Mniejsza o co? Idziemy dalej. Dobra. Ogólnie mówiąc, patrząc na czas, to jeszcze może zrobimy parę poziomów i na tym zakończymy. A póki co tak. I co my tu mamy? A, jakieś kwasy. Pudełką. O, kamera oczywiście. I dobra. lecieć pod mostem.
Okej. Okay. I dobra, zaraz się tym zajmiemy. Dobra. Mamy pudło. I można chyba iść, czy jest coś jeszcze takiego? Nie, nie sądzę. Chyba wszystko jest ogarnięte. A. Mniejsza o to. Ten odcinek zdecydowanie nie jest w dobrej formie. Będę się prawdopodobnie go skończył naprawdę na jakiejś 20 minucie. Bo coś czuję, że po prostu nie będzie zbyt przyjemności z tego, jakbym tak ogrywał to, wiecie, w milczeniu. Dobra. Więc mówiąc szczerze, skupiam się jeszcze, mówię, jakieś 3 może zagadki. I miejmy nadzieję, że to będzie można spokojnie zakończyć. This next test applies the principles of momentum to movement through portals. If the laws of physics no longer apply in the future, God help you. Okay. Dobra. I to będzie akurat easy. Dobra, no to idziemy. Jest dobrze. Dobra. Darczy tego. Co my tu mamy? O, akurat dobrze nam strzeliłem. Więc dobra. Fajnie, mamy pudło. Tylko co dalej? W sumie naprawdę powiem całkowicie szczerze, nie wiem co z tym pudełkiem. Ten stół, czy to coś zmieni? Nie. O, dobra, jestem głupi, jak zwykle. A nie, dobra. Dobra, znowu jestem głupi, wiecie co? Przecież to oczywiste, że trzeba tak zrobić. I teraz tak. Dobra. Udało się z pudełkiem, to teraz tylko ostatni wystrzał. Tego sprawić. Powinno być dobrze po tej korekcji. I lecimy. Getting this far, future starter. That said, if you are simple-minded, old, or irradiated in such a way that the future should not start with you, please return to your primitive tribe and send back someone better qualified for testing. To ensure that sufficient power remains for core testing protocols, all safety devices have been disabled. The Enrichment Center respects your right to have questions or concerns about this policy.
Hey! Oi, oi! I'm up here! Oh, brilliant! You did find a portal gun! Oh, do you know what? It just goes to show, people with brain damage are the real heroes in the end, aren't they, at the end of the day? Brave. Pop a portal on that wall behind me there, and I'll meet you on the other side of the room.
Nie mogę go zestrzelić, to szkoda.
Come on through.
No dobra.
Okay, listen, let me.
No dobra.
Lay something on you here, it's pretty heavy. They told me
never, never, ever to disengage myself from my management rail, or I would die. But we're out of options here, so get ready to catch me, all right? On the off chance that I'm
oczywiście,
not dead,
żeby nie złapiemy.
The moment I pop off this thing. On three. Ready? One. Two. Three! That's high. It's too high, isn't it, really, that? All right, going on three just gives you too much time to think about it. Let's go on one this time. Okay, ready? One. Catch me, catch me! Ow! Ow. I am not dead. I'm not dead. I can't move then. That's the problem there. Are you still there? Could you pick me up, do you think? If you are there? Oh, brilliant. Thank you. Great. Plug me into that stick on the wall over there, yeah? And I'll show you something. You'll be impressed by this.
A jakiego gniazda na ścianie?
O, tu. Yeah, I can't do it if you're watching. Seriously, I'm not joking. Can you just turn around for a second?
Aha.
All right, you can turn around now. Bam! Secret panel. Mm-hmm. Right open. While your back was turned. And off we go. Look at this! No rail to tell us where to go! Oh, this is brilliant. We can go wherever we want. Just hold on though, where are we going? Seriously. Hang on, let me just get my bearings. Just follow the rail, actually.
Dobra, fajnie, ale... Czemu go nie mogę opuścić? Lubię psuć gracie, nie pozwalają. A, szkoda. Wygląda na to, że on jest do czegoś potrzebny. O nie, wieżyczka.
Contact, whatever you do.
No, thanks, we're good. Appreciate it.
Keep moving.
Hmm. Dobra. Dobra, idziemy. I coś. Nie mamy jeszcze drugiego koloru portala. Ale mówiąc szczerze, naprawdę jestem nie w formie, więc...
Probably to bring you up to speed on something right now. In order to escape, we're gonna have to go through her chamber, and she will probably kill us if she's awake. If you want to just call it quits, we could just sit here forever. That's an option. Option A: sit here, do nothing. Option B: go through there, and if she's alive, she'll almost certainly kill us. So, if you've got any reservations whatsoever about this plan, now would be a tremendous time to voice them.
Dobra, wiecie co?
I'm gonna lay my cards on the table. I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna go in there. Don't go in there. She's off. She's off. Don't panic over. She's off. All fine. Here we go.
Dobra. Pamiętacie to miejsce, czy nie? A może chociaż to, co tutaj widać trochę?
There she is. What a nasty piece of work she was, honestly. Like a proper maniac. Do you know who ended up taking her down in the end? You're not gonna believe this. A human.
Kto by się spodziewał?
Apparently this human escaped and nobody's seen him since. Then there was a sort of long chunk of time where absolutely nothing happened. And then there's us escaping now, so that's pretty much the whole story, you're up to speed. Don't touch him.
Dobra. No to sobie idziemy.
Okay, down these stairs.
No to sobie idziemy.
Jump! Actually, look at it, that's quite a distance, isn't it? Okay, you know what? Go ahead and jump. You've got braces on your legs, so you're all set. Although no braces on your arms, though, so you're gonna have to rely on human strength to keep a grip on the device and, by extension, me. So do really make sure you keep a grip on me. Also, a note: no braces on your spine either. So don't land on that. Or your head. No braces there. That could.
Dobra, starczy tego.
Oh, still held. Still being held. You think, well, that's a great job. You've applied the grip. We're all fine. That's tremendous.
Dobra. No to idziemy.
Sorry, I just looked down. I do not recommend it. I've just done it again.
Yeah. Ciekawe. This is the main breaker room.
Let's go in. Look for a switch that says escape pod. All right, don't touch anything else. Not interested in anything else. Don't touch anything else. Don't even look at anything else. Just, well, obviously you've got to look at everything else to find the escape pod. But as soon as you look at something that doesn't say escape pod, look at something else. Look at the next thing. All right, but don't touch anything else or look at anything. Well, look at other things, but don't. You understand?
There's
can you see it anywhere? I can't see it anywhere. Tell you what, plug me in and I'll turn the lights on.
Dobra.
Let there be light. That's God, he was quoting God.
I patrzcie, zamknęli nas.
Ominous. But probably fine, as long as it doesn't start, you know, moving up. Escape pod, escape pod. It's moving up.
I...
I
uruchomili wszystko, co się da, po prostu naraz. I proszę.
Okay, don't panic. All right, stop panicking. I can still stop this. There's a password. Okay, it's fine. I'll just hack it. No problem.
Yeah. I proszę.
A.
Oh, it's you.
You know her?
It's been a long time. How have you been?
I've been
really busy being dead. You know, after you murdered me.
You did what? No!
Okay, look. We both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind us. For science, you monster. I will say, yeah, though, that since you went to all the trouble of waking me up, you must really, really love to test. I love it too. There's just one small thing we need to take care of first.
A cóż, nadal jestem nie w formie, nadal uważam, że powinniśmy to zakończyć i w sumie powiem wam szczerze, zrobimy to nawet w tym oto momencie. Mówiąc szczerze, no, wydaje mi się, że to jest odpowiedni moment. Oczywiście postaram się, żeby następne odcinki były dłuższe, bardziej sensowne i ogólnie lepsze.
The Doom portal device should be around here somewhere. Once you find it, we can start testing, just like old times.
No, ale jak mówiłem, to wszystko zrobimy już w następnym epizodzie. A póki co to już byłoby na tyle. Mam nadzieję, że wam się podobało i że jesteście zadowoleni z tego, że w końcu dotrzymałem obietnicy stary jak sam świat. I co już, no to tyle, więc jak już powtarzam, po prostu koniec i trzymajcie się. Hej, hej.